The second hand of a clock travels one revolution in 60 seconds, or 1 minute. To find the speed of the second hand in miles per hour, we need to know the circumference of the clock, which we can calculate as pi times the diameter. So the circumference of a clock with a diameter of 200,000 miles is 628,318.53 miles approximately. In 1 hour, there are 60 minutes, which means the second hand makes 60 revolutions. Therefore, the speed of the second hand is 628,318.53 miles per hour.